From underneath the trees, we watch the sky, confusing stars.